Just look at the front windshield and stay there.